breaking news out of Paris and what at least at this moment looks to be a city under terror attack.
There are people running for their lives, three attackers using that van to plow into pedestrians and then jumping out of the van armed with knives.
So you have no idea right now?
Oh, there's another one. Another plane just hit. Right? Oh, my God. Another plane has just hit. It hit another building.
October 19th. On a moonless night, U.S. ground forces draw first blood in Afghanistan.
Developing news, this from the White House. Sources tell CBS News that Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda, is dead.
That end began with U.S. military helicopters swooping in, an assault team entering from multiple locations, a team of Navy SEALs fast roped down to the ground, searching for Geronimo, their code name for bin Laden.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda, a terrorist who's responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children.